A traffic alert now. Jasper's waterline contractor is moving forward with the next phase of the city's waterline replacement project. Work starts next week from 30th Street south to the city water tower. Now, there will be various lane closures to be aware of, so pay attention to signs in the area. The closures begin next Wednesday.